street. He takes off with his leash into the woods. I'm fast on my feet, but I know I can't keep up with him. So I slow down, appreciate the quiet, and I start to can't see my feet, like my heart doesn't wanna skip a beat. But I taste the air and smell the trees.